I try not to take it too personally. I don't think they're hurling abuse at me. I know they're not shouting abuse at me. But it's the uniform. When I go home after my shift, I'm a husband, a father, a son, a brother, and a member of my community.